so let's start with the 21st example and what is said here. Two large conducting plates are placed parallel to each other with a separation of 2 cm. Okay, so this is the plate 1 and this is the other plate, and the separation between the plates is 2 cm. An electron at rest from nearby plates, let us suppose this is the nearby plate which is being positively charged and this plate is being negatively charged, so rest one of the plates, reaches the other plate. So the electron in the external field between the plates get accelerated and it reaches there in 2 microseconds, that is 2×10⁻⁶ seconds. So what is the surface charge density of the plates? So first of all, we know that the electric field between two oppositely charged plates is given by sigma upon epsilon naught. While when a charged particle is kept in an external field, it will get accelerated by an acceleration of QE by M. Initially, the electron is in a state of rest. So as it takes time, 2 microseconds to travel a displacement of 2 cm. So now the acceleration is known to us, the displacement is known to us, time is known to us, initial velocity is known to us. So we can go for the second equation of motion, which is ut plus half at square. The displacement is 2 cm, that is 2×10⁻²⁰ in meter, initial velocity is 0, so this whole term becomes 0. Half into acceleration QE by M, the charge on electron is 1.6×10⁻¹⁹. The external field can be written as sigma upon epsilon naught divided by M. The mass of electron is 9×10⁻³⁻¹ kg into the time is 2×10⁻⁶². The square of 2. The square of 2 will be 4×10⁻¹². Now the equation is 2×10⁻²² is equal to half into 1.6×10⁻¹⁹ divided by 9×10⁻³⁰ into sigma that we don't know divided by 8.85×10⁻¹² into 4×10⁻¹². This 10⁻², 10⁻², 10⁻², get cancelled out. So in order to find sigma, these terms will come here. So sigma comes out to be 2×10⁻²² into 2 into 9×10⁻³ into 8.85 whole divided by 1.6×10⁻¹⁹ into 4. And solving this particular part, you can get the answer in coulomb per meter square. Okay, thank you.